Some of America's most popular cars get put to the test. Mid-size cars with their mid-size sticker prices.
The final car this round, the Leganza from Korean automaker Daewoo.
Doesn't look very good at all. In fact, it looks very bad. You see major problems in here. We've got major movement of the compartment.
Just getting inside for a closer look is a challenge. Once the door is removed, investigators discover both feet are trapped underneath the dashboard.
I'll see if I can get this leg out your way.
Dummy readings show a broken left leg and a possible head injury. We go back to the films to figure out what happened.
In this tight shot, we can see the real problems with the dummy movement. The steering column gets driven upwards, the dummy gets thrown backwards, it hits the windowsill here, there's contact here.
And this person certainly would not have walked away.
The person couldn't even crawl away because the person is trapped in the car because of the intrusion and the problems with the pedals.
The Institute gives the Daewoo Leganza its lowest grade, poor.
This is supposed to be the safety cage. There's not much that's safe about this particular cage.
What do you tell the manufacturer in a case like this?
The solution is relatively simple. It requires some sophisticated engineering, but basically they've got to make this part of the vehicle stronger and this part of the vehicle, the front end, softer to absorb the energy.
Daewoo declined our request for comment on the Institute's test.